Magandhi was a great man of India. He was a servant of mankind. The father of nation. Countrymen called him Bapu. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born on October 2nd, 1869 at Porbandar. His father was a Diwan of Rajput. His education in India and England. He became a barrister in 1891. He started his practice at Bombay. An Indian firm called him to South Africa. Legal.
Become
free on 15th August 1947.